She was an awesome kitty. For the last 3 weeks of her life, we fed her with a syringe. She got cancer somehow. Don't know how cancer came in her, but it just started eating her away. She went from like her 20 pounds down to about 10 or 11 pounds. I got the videos of that, but I can't show them. It's too emotional. Patches and loving memory. She was our favorite little kitty. Got her when you could hold her in one hand. She was like the size of a pile of cotton balls. She was lovable. She was playful. I can't show you anymore, man. It's bringing back too many sad memories. If you're a pet person, you'll understand why. Kitty cats, doggies, they love you unconditionally. They ask for nothing in return. So we gave her love for love. She was an awesome cat. She followed me from room to room. I think about her every day, even though I have Leo and Louie. Still has a place in my heart that'll never be forgotten. Love you, Patches.